I have come to give my report, Allfather. The remaining gifts, Leverheen and Yalmahorn, have fallen into Fenrir's hands. I have failed you. But I shall not.
You worthless imbecile! You had one task! Are you so inept that you forgot what failure means for us? The world will be destroyed if you do not bring me those gifts. Failure is unacceptable.
Please forgive my incompetence.
Enough. One of my avatars has tracked down Fenrir. As long as she possesses those gifts, we haven't a second to lose. That is why I shall bestow upon you Gleifnir.
Is this?
It is the rope that once bound her. Even Fenrir cannot break free from its hold. Now go, join my avatars and seek out Fenrir.
Understood. I shall return to Midgard immediately.
We have precious little time left. Do not let me down.
How did it go?
We have been tasked with hunting down Fenrir.
What? By ourselves? I thought Odin was the only one with the power to defeat her.
We have Gleifnir at our disposal now. With it, we may be able to restrain her. The Allfather's avatars will also aid us. Yet, I fear that your concerns are all too valid. The enemy we face wields incredible power. We must be prepared.
So, did Odin tell you anything else?
No, that was all.
And you're fine with that? We can't hope to win if you still have doubts about the mission.
I have no doubts. My purpose as a Valkyrie has never been clearer.
Valkyrie?
Forgive me. I am merely feeling anxious before the battle.
So, this Gleifnir, it should give us the means to bind Fenrir and prevent her from escaping, I believe. With her at our mercy, perhaps we can then coax some of the answers you seek out of her.
Answers?
Hilde's words just seem to concern you. I thought perhaps Fenrir might give us the truth of the situation.
Enough, Cypher.
Please accept my apologies for my insubordination.
You meant well. There is nothing to forgive. We must focus on the task at hand now.
Defiled soul. You shall be free. Taika, lend me your power.
Do you think you know?
Fight!
That was a tenacious one.
Thank you. First to strike. No, we cannot afford defeat. Farewell, defiant soul. This should be easy enough.
Thank you.
power waiting for.
Extreme ball.
I never imagined while I was alive that we'd be facing the end of the world.
Me neither. I had just assumed that even if kingdoms fall, the world would still remain.
Seeing it crumble like this is painful to watch.
What about you, Valkyrie? What are your thoughts, seeing the world like this?
I am not sure. But it would be good to see the world as it was, when it was still beautiful.
I hope we can show that to you one day.
It is delightful in the springtime, especially when the flowers begin blooming. Perhaps we can all go see it together, once the world is saved.
Thank you. Valkyrie? Perhaps this might be a good time to rest a moment. I am sure you must be a little weary.
No. I'm fine.
Oh. Okay.
You seem disappointed.
What? Oh no, I... Well... The beauty of this land is quite remarkable. It is not my place, I know, but... I had hoped you might enjoy it as well.
Let us take a moment to rest here.
Oh, thank you. If I may, I would love to tell you about all the places we can see from here.
What fools you are! Defying the gods! Do not fear, for this is your salvation. Nothing less. You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree.
Guardians fall now. show you the Guardian's full power. Fulfill your mission. As you command, Valkyrie. Defy old soul. You shall be free.
Resonant crimson
crawl.
I must think of our next move.
This just a moment ago.
Oh my! A jeweled necklace?
It was left by the ruins. It's old, but the stones still have some life left in them.
Such a beautiful blue hue! It would look lovely on our Valkyrie. A white dress might go well with this necklace. Something simple but sophisticated. Maybe decorated with a fine embroidery. And she should have her hair up, too, with a silver accessory to hold it. Or maybe even a big, freshly picked flower.
I take it you like fashion, Taika.
Oh, well, yes. My sisters and I used to chat about clothes and makeup all the time. You are always so gallant in your armor. But I think you would look wonderful in some beautiful jewelry and an elegant dress.
I do not care for such things.
I had a feeling our lady would say that.
Oh, that's a shame. But perhaps some makeup someday?
You are all to be purified.
Come on.
futile attempt. Farewell, defiant soul.
Thank you. be the first to strike.
Nope. Nope.
Your aid, Valkyrie.
Bring me victory. your aid, Valkyrie.